I'm used to it from other games.
Are you?
Yeah. Told you, man, I played a lot of Battle Royals.
True. I figured I'd try hopping on here for a couple matches, playing World of Warcraft since,
Yeah, no, that tells you what happened.
Well, I've been playing this since I got home from doing my mom's retirement party. My family decided to do a last spur of the minute thing for her.
Oh, yeah. Is your punk ass brother there?
Nope. They chose not to invite him. He can't complain about what he didn't know about.
I tell him about it, and I was like, that's why we don't invite you to shit no more, bitch. Fuck your couch, motherfucker. I bet your couch is gay.
No, today I've been playing my my shaman again on World of Warcraft. It's actually a really, really fun class. It's just I didn't want to do it because of that guy that I came on this server with, but I'm like, fuck it. It's not like he ever plays with me anyway. Well, my guild is still trying to get people for their raid. It's funny. One of these days, I might be high enough level to go with them.
One of these days.
Well, if I didn't have six characters at level 20 plus, I would have had at least one tune there. My teammates behind me just got killed. Oh, he killed himself. He must have jumped off a cliff or something. Oh no, he stood in the fire. Oh, that was smart of him.
Unless you wish to cease testing. You should prepare to move, candidate.
God, trying to get my eyes adjusted to looking at this big TV after looking at my laptop all day long.
Pussy ass eyes.
Well, you're going from a 15-inch screen to a 60-inch TV.
Right there, right there. Pussy ass eyes. Eat some more carrots.
Laser auto pistol. Damn, it's a war zone.
Yeah.
I walked into like four teams. I took two down, killed one, and then I got killed. That's alright. I took one with me, all the way. Why the hell am I under attack? I randomly got aggro, but I don't know from what.
Your arrival in the vault has value. I have recorded a new log of data.
Did. it's gotta be a new emote. Cause I only hear it when I'm in the vault.
Probably then.
Let me guess, that's another freaking thing for,
NFL app,
for the NFL app. Oh, there's a 31 mage. Yeah, I better run back. He'll totally kill me while I'm distracted. Tinder saying, hey, you can match again. And then it was the NFL app. Surprisingly, the Lions beat the Giants today. You know, one thing I forgot to do, I forgot to start my stream.
Yeah.
That's alright, that Twitch crap provide isn't really going anywhere. Data in predicting eventual outcome. I don't really seem to be getting any kind of viewers.
Yeah.
To the box. He wasn't quick enough. Get real gutsy. Well, I know a shit ton of people spawned up here at the mine, or not the mine, but the power plant. But I'm gonna go up here anyway. Prototype Stealth Boy is what it's called now, huh? They changed the name to Prototype Stealth Boy.
Oh yeah?
That's what it said when I just picked it up.
Yeah, I don't know.
Trying to get this guy that I just saw to walk in my mind. So I shot and then I ran from where I shot at. Well, both matches I killed somebody. Guess I'm not as rusty as I thought I would have been.
Excellent. An
two people.
Impressive candidate meets a fitting end.
I killed a guy that killed my partner.
Registered an increase in your heart rate.
Kills.
Nice.
off. Oh, don't go in that house, guy. You're gonna be asking to die. Yeah, one of the guys, the funny thing was I sat there and Frog Leg jumped off the hill down and landed right behind him, shot him in the back.
Nice. So you blew his booty hole out.
Pretty much. It's a team of four.
Do it.
I killed one, took down a second, and well, the other two finished me off. My teammates just sitting there over here watching me.